During these 33 months of time, what we found him to be very arrogant, irresponsible, and not pursuing the spirit of democracy. Besides that, he always sold out so many things to India, and he acted as an anti-national also. So because of these reasons, we had been demanding his resignation for a long time.